In this screencast, I'll show you a few different ways you can customize YouTrack based on your personal preferences. Let's start with the Issues list. You can choose to view each issue on one line, in a compact view that displays values for custom fields, or in a detailed view that shows the issue summary. You can also show issues and their subtasks as a tree. This control lets you choose how many issues you want to see on the page. To focus your attention exclusively to the list of issues, collapse the sidebar. YouTrack remembers these settings and displays the issues list just as you left it. Play around with these settings until you find the level of detail that's right for you. Next, let's have a look at the sidebar. The sidebar lets you quickly display a list of issues in a project, by tag, or matching a saved search. Even when you don't have millions of issues in hundreds of projects, a little cleanup can go a long way. Fortunately, you can customize the sidebar to show only the projects that are relevant to your work. To hide a project, just click the unpin icon and it's gone. All of the hidden projects are buried down here. If there are issues in a project that you want to pay attention to, pin the project and add it to your list. You can do the same for the list of tags and saved searches. Tags themselves are a great tool for customizing YouTrack. The star tag lets you watch an issue and subscribe to notifications automatically. Personal tags let you apply arbitrary labels to any issue and are visible to you only. Use these tags to categorize issues and find them quickly. With personal tags and saved searches, you can even reorder issues in the list. Once you've pinned your projects to the sidebar, you can go one step further. This control lets you choose which fields appear in the issues list. When you remove the fields that aren't of interest to you, it reduces the visual clutter and lets you see more relevant information at a glance. For more customization options, check your user profile. This setting moves the fields pane to the left side in full page view. You can also set your time zone and choose the format for date fields. One last thing you want to customize in YouTrack is your notification scheme. Here you can configure your own personal notification preferences. Subscribe to changes in issues by tag or matching a saved search, and disable notifications for any activity that isn't important to you. Fine-tune these settings to ensure that you're notified about important updates in your projects, but don't let YouTrack blow up your inbox. That's a quick look at the features that put the you in YouTrack. Thanks for watching.